bought it, crib, got it, job on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci? No. All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa.
Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, hey, my name is Ama Meswa, and if you're a returning subscriber, thanks for coming back. So today is another vlog. I don't know what this vlog is going to be called. It's going to be another weekly vlog. Yeah, random days in my life actually. So today is Tuesday, Eid Mubarak. So happy Eid Mubarak to all my Muslims watching me. I know by the time I post this video to be over, but please accept my well wishes, okay? It's currently 4:12 p.m. and I'm on my way to Oka Deco to scout and look for some stuff. Then it's been so long since I went there actually. I know if you guys watched my like previous vlogs, you realize I was going there like almost every time when I was setting up my shop. But after I set up the shop, we opened the shop, I've not been there, and I'm going back today to search for a couch. So yeah, I'm bringing you guys along with me. So that's what we are doing today. I don't know what else I'll be doing. I went to work in the morning. I just finished working on a client, and yeah, I might come back, and if there is work for me to do, I might do that, and maybe I'll show you guys. But if not, I might not. If the client doesn't mind, I might show you guys. But if the client is not comfortable, then you might not see that. So I'm on my way to Oka Deco. So let's go. And oh, you guys, thanks so much for the love of my previous vlog. It's doing very, very well. Like, I didn't even expect that. I didn't expect it. It's doing very well, and I hope it continues this way, okay? I am back. Your girl is back. I'm so, like, I feel so guilty anytime I don't put out content for you guys like I used to. So I'm trying my best this time around to be consistent, because I want to give you guys the content that you deserve, period. Okay, so let's go.
I'm feeling hungry and dizzy, like my head aches, and I've decided to stop for some coconuts. I feel like it's going to sustain me for a while, so yeah. Take a screenshot. Hi, please, how much is the coconut? Please, this, I want two.
Soft.
Yeah, soft.
See, I'm losing all my focus. If you choosing, am I chosen? Cruising in this cold Benz. So I'm picking up your friends. Give me dirty looks, cause they know a lot. 100 with you, yeah, they know I'm not. Give a 25, not a whole lot.
I found what I want, but I'm just resting a little bit. It's quite hot and I'm tired of walking around. I came here at 4 and it's already 5. It's already 5:28. I'm very hungry. So what I want is there. You know your girl's color is yellow, right? So we are going for the yellow couch over there. Cute, right? I know. I don't want to get uprising because the music they are playing so loud. So I changed my mind on the couch. I don't like it anymore, so I'm leaving. I'll come back some other time when they restock other stuff, because I don't really like how, I don't know, I wasn't too positive about it. So I'm going to get something to eat now, and we'll call it a day.
Just talking.
Later.
Hi guys, so welcome to Estilo. So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hi guys, welcome to Estilo.
I just met a subscriber here and her name is Christabel. So hi Christabel, if you are watching me. A successful day. I've finally left the place and the food was good. It was great. So and the enjoyment doesn't end. This evening we outside also, so you guys should watch out. Okay, watch out. I might forget to vlog because most of the time in the evenings when I go out in the evening, it's kind of like I just want to enjoy the moment. But let's just hope I remember to vlog something for you guys, maybe just a snippet, okay? Because most of the time the clubs are like really, really dark, so we are definitely not going to even see anything. But I'll try and see if I can vlog, and I'll try and see if I can vlog and show you guys something like how my evenings go. This evening, I said this year, it's enjoyment 24/7. Enjoyment 24/7, period. So currently I'm stuck in traffic, but that is why I am talking to you guys, because I am bored and I want to pee so badly. Like I'm really stuck. I've been in this same spot for like 15 minutes. So look, see, I am really stuck in traffic. Like it's not even funny. And I want to pee so badly. We'll see how we are going to manage this situation, because I cannot can at all. So yeah, bye.
Several days later.
Hi guys. Hello. I just like one. Two,
hi guys.
One, two,
so
one,
today
two,
too, I'm back to your YouTube channel. So you guys see that I'm making another impulse decision again. You remember?
No, she's not doing it.
I am. You remember this first piercing, right? This was also an impulse decision. Today I decided to have another piercing. A surface chagas. So
where are we going to?
I'm going to the piercing shop. I'm almost there. I'm like 2 minutes away. Take I through the piercing process and everything. So let's go. You're in now. Yeah.
Hi. I'm feeling vibes on vibes. I'm a ticking dynamite. I blow your candlelight. You know I'm just that type. No, them no pick you my vibe. Them no pick you my vibe. No pick you. Them no pick you. Them no pick you my wise man step. Pull the stars. Yeah, you shall find them. Be so bad vibes. If you hit your enemies, enemies shy. If you're not a friend of me, enter the light. But you could never kill my vibe. Got here with no sacrifices. Everything was taken. You had to make it. Vibe killer. Me and no go take it. Vibe killer. Bloody somebody done. Protect my energy from your bad aura. From my past don't say. I be my healer. Everything I desire. I go to see. My rhythm flow like a river. If you get a walk, come on, one sit down. I go just para. Come on, find trigger. I go just play. Follow my dream.
By the way, she can put the things in, she can inject down, then it will really numb.
You guys, I just got my piercing done. I'm a bad bitch. I took it like a bad bitch. You want to be a bad bitch, eh? Come, let me teach you. Let me see if you guys can see my piercing. Let me zoom in. Can you see? Yeah, bad bitch. I've dragged this vlog for far too long and I want to just finish it up today and get it out by the end of this week. So today I have a couple of things to do. I have a business meeting at 12 and it is 10:40 right now. So I have
an hour and 20 minutes to get ready for the meeting. It's actually via Zoom, so I'm just about to get ready for that. I have an hour and 20 minutes to get my hair and my makeup done. Not any wild makeup, just some light makeup. I'm looking pale because I just came out of the shower, so I'm about to do my skincare. I'm about to apply my toner first. So this is the toner I've been using now. I just started using this toner and I'm loving it so far. I started just like a week ago and I'm loving it so far. My battery is flashing, guys. Like, I've not charged my battery. So I'm just going to pour it on my hand and just dab it all over my face. I've already cleansed my face in the shower though, so. Yeah, so that's enough. It's like the devil is at work today. Today I've decided to vlog for you guys. All my two camera batteries are not even charged. So I just have to go through this quickly to you guys because this one will go off very soon. So I'm just applying my serum, this essence is actually a Korean skincare product. My skin is very dry, so I just use this to hydrate my skin because now I currently use like a very drying soap on my skin, which is the kojic acid soap. I use the kojic acid soap on my skin now, so it's very dry, so I just use this to balance everything out, so to hydrate my skin. And I use this CeraVe hydrating facial cleanser after I apply the kojic acid soap. So this is just like my a quick glance through my skincare. And my skincare products are actually a lot. If I should flip my camera right now, you're going to see. Let me flip it and show you guys. So these are my skincare products. This is what I'm filming right now, as you can see. So these are all my skincare products. Everything, and I have some in the bathroom as well, my scrubs and some other cleansers and stuff. I don't joke on my skin, guys. Like, I don't joke on my skin at all. So I'm just going to wait for this to dry down. I'm rushing because I'm working on limited time right now, so I'm just waiting for the essence to absorb into my skin, then I apply the rest of this stuff. Let me just show you guys this. So sometimes I go in with this the ordinary azelaic acid, but it's not an everyday thing. I just incorporate it like every 3 days, and I mostly like to use this at night, especially because it's an acid, and using this acidic stuff during the day without like really going, like if you're applying your sunscreen during the day, your skin is going to be prone to skin damage, sun damage. So I prefer using my acids at night. So yeah, I'm not going to use that today. I used that 3 days ago, so I'm not going to use that today. I think this has dried down a little bit. And mostly I'll go in with my vitamin C. Plus folic acid, my vitamin C serum, but unfortunately I've run out, so I'm not going to apply that today. I have to refill that. So Forever Ageless Skincare, please come to my aid. I need vitamin C, okay? I might even pass by her shop today, so you might see me there today. And I said I have a couple of things to do today, so after my business meeting, I just hope it goes well. After that, I'm actually going, I'm attending a driving school. I've not told you guys yet, but I've been attending a driving school. I went for the express package for 6 weeks, but I've exceeded the 6 weeks because I'm not even consistent with my classes or my practicals. Whew! So I have just like three practical lessons more, and I'll be done. So today I'm going for one, and then I'll have just two more. So after today I have two more, so I might go with you guys today. I don't even know what am I applying after this. What did I just apply? I've forgotten. Okay, so you let me do my eye cream. So this is my eye cream. It is for my, yeah, it's for my dark circles. So this is the eye cream that I use, the Inkey Lace Brighten eye cream. If you need skincare products, just go to Forever Ageless. I've always been saying it here. Okay, that's where I get all my authentic skincare products from. And this eye cream has really helped with my dark circles. Like, I can see like a very big difference. Like, at first my dark circles used to look like I had painted my eyelids and under my eyes black. But now it has reduced a little bit. So I'm not going to go with my moisturizer. So this is my moisturizer. They're good molecules. Oof, the focusing is a problem right now. Okay. Yeah, so this is my moisturizer. They're good molecules, silicone free primer moisturizer. I'm going to use this today because I'm coming to put on makeup. And that's because this primer also serves as... that's because this moisturizer also serves as a primer. So I apply this mostly on this way. I apply makeup. On this way, I don't apply makeup. I use this, the La Roche-Posay. The La Roche-Posay Moisturizer and SPF. So it's a double repair. It's a moisturizer plus SPF. So on this way, I don't use makeup. This is what I use. And I sometimes too, this is one of my favorite sunscreens. The Super Goop Unseen Sunscreen. This is a transparent sunscreen, so it doesn't give you any white or purple cast or anything. There's no cast because it's clear, like it's clear. I don't know if you can see, but it's clear. Can you see? Oh God. I'm finding it so hard to focus this day for you guys. You know, you get what I'm trying to say. So the sunscreen is clear, so that's that. So I'm just about to apply my moisturizer. Let's hope my camera doesn't go off, guys. Okay. I really hope it doesn't go off. So now that my moisturizer is done, I'm going to apply my sunscreen. I don't joke with my sunscreen, guys. Like, when I started seeing what sunscreen does, I was not a sunscreen person at first, but I don't joke with my sunscreen now. And I reapply during the day as well. And I use this Bondi Sun sunscreen. Yeah, so this is the sunscreen I use, Bondi Suns. It has been all over TikTok. I don't know if you are a skincare person. I'm sure you've seen this sunscreen going all over TikTok. So this is the measurement for sunscreen application. Two fingers like this. So I'm just going to apply it. I like to break it down my neck as well. As you can see, this sunscreen like literally melts into your skin. There is no cast or anything, like it just melts right into your skin. And I love this sunscreen because it's also it's really hydrating, because I have a very dry skin, so it keeps my skin hydrated like throughout the day. I don't get any dry patches or anything throughout the day. And I love it because of that. So yeah, that's it with my skincare for today. I'll see you guys another day with my skincare. So I'm about to start with my makeup now, and I don't know where I'm going to put this mirror because I have lost my work is calling. I have lost my mirror stand. Okay.
From the time, yes.
Okay, sure.
Alright, sure, that's fine.
Thank you very much.
So apparently we are waiting for the rest to join. The meeting was supposed to be at 12, but it is 12:03 now, and we are waiting for the others to join. I joined exactly 12 p.m. you guys, I was on time today. So we'll be starting at 12:05, so I'm just waiting. I just hope I'm muted. Yeah, I think I am. So I'm just getting a bowl of water. Okay, I'm muted. Guys, I did my makeup so quickly today. I didn't even get a chance to style my hair. So I just brushed it out. It's supposed to be curly, but there's no time to curl the hair, so this will have to do.
The others are not responding yet, so I think we can start. Not the people that are waiting on the call.
How many have not joined yet? How many are we missing?
The others that are supposed to join are not in yet, so we are still waiting.
And it's I think about 4 influencers. I just wanted to confirm very well before responding.
Yeah, so we have an exciting project today that we're just setting up this call in order to take you through a proper deep brief into the project for you to get an insight on what you're planning to do. But before we get into that, maybe we can introduce ourselves so that we get to know each other.
My meeting was successful and I was done like 2 hours ago. So I was just relaxing. I'm finally done. I changed everything, so I'm going to work now. And this is the outfit of the day. So today I went for the tomboy look. One of my favorite looks. I want to confuse people, you know. And I love it. So yeah. You have an agenda today, so you're going to cut your hair. You have an agenda. Yeah.
You're looking good, man. See yourself.
Hey, wait, which girl is taking you out this evening? What is So let me introduce you to my best friend. Oh, Sami Pristam. Yeah. Okay. Can I please record you? Why? So I have this fine boy here. He's single and stretching. I told you guys I was coming to work and I came to meet my best friend here. Newton, come! You guys, Newton is shy. So let me introduce you to another fine boy. So you guys, my best friend is taking over my camera. Hello, best friend. It's not scripted. You just go with the flow. Yeah, you just go with the flow. Set up a you have something to tell them. Manager, help her. How is life?
Oh, yes, it's been a
okay. You guys agree?
Why can't you agree? Why wouldn't you agree?
Hey.
You should agree.
Bye, boy.
Several days later.
I'm trying my best to get this vlog out by Sunday. I'm sure I said it in the previous clip that I recorded, the last video I recorded. I don't even remember what the last video is because it's been quite a while. But I'm going to try my best to get this vlog out by Sunday because it's been so long. I've been filming this for such a long time. I've just not had any time to edit, to be honest with you. I record, but I just don't have any time to edit. So the clips have just been lying in my camera room doing absolutely nothing because your baby girl has got no time to edit. So I'm just trying to add a couple of clips to it and then
at least give you guys a longer video for this. I want the vlog to be quite a lengthy one. You get, I'm really certain on this. I really, really, really want to get it out by this Sunday, because you guys have been attacking me on my Instagram, and I'm so sorry. Like, I know I'm always apologizing, but you guys should understand your girl, please. Okay, I've been selected to be a part of a campaign by a very big company, but unfortunately I can't mention the company and I can't say anything about the campaign yet till the said time. And today I was supposed to actually have my shoot tomorrow for the campaign, but I was called earlier this morning and I was asked if I could rather come in today. So I'm going today for my shoot. Today is Thursday. I'm going in today for my shoot. So it's a video shoot and some still pictures. Yeah, so I was supposed to do everything today, but I was supposed to prepare today for tomorrow, but unfortunately I'm like working on a little time, so I'm going to do everything quickly. It is currently 11, almost 11, and I'm on my way to the salon to get my frontal installed, and that's I'm still home. I just came out of the shower and I just did my skincare. That's why my skin is glowing. And yeah, I have my hair out like this. I know, I'm sure you guys have not even seen my hair out like this before. I have my hair out like this because my wig is already in the salon. I was styling it yesterday and I left it there, so I'll be going like this, which I have never done before. This is new to me, so I'll be going like this to the salon, get my hair installed, and off I go. So let's go. My hair is finally done and I'm on my way. It's currently raining. Whew, I hope it doesn't like cause severe traffic, because I've really timed myself. I have to get there in like 35 minutes, so yeah, I have more time though. It's at 2:30, it's not 1:30, and I'm on my way. I still have my band on because I want to melt that lace. You get what I mean? You get what I mean? So we are going. Let me fix. I'll show you my outfit later. The weather for the shoot is white, so I have my white on. Now, and this is my outfit. I don't know if you can see, but it's quite foggy, but this is my outfit. Yeah, hey, like I think you can see now, this is my outfit, just some white and green combo going on. Yay. So I'll see you guys when I get home, or when I'm in anywhere else. Okay, I just got home and the shoot was very successful. I'm so exhausted right now. I've barely had any sleep and I have not had anything to eat all day, except a slice of pizza. So I stopped by on the way home to get some bangkun from East Legon. So I'm finally home. I'm cozy and all. I'm just about to eat, and I just wanted to update you guys before eating, because I know once I finish this food I'm not going to pick up this camera. So I'm about to eat my food right now.
set up the table and everything. And yeah, probably, I don't know, I'm not going to end this vlog tomorrow. I think I'll end this vlog today and then I'll start a new vlog. So thanks so much for watching. I know this vlog has taken a while to come out. I don't know, I think you guys are already tired of my apologies, but your girl is trying, you know? I'm trying for you guys, okay? So thanks so much for watching, thanks for hanging out with me, and till another time, it's bye. But if you know you have not subscribed already, please do so to hit the subscribe button, like this video, comment and share. I really appreciate every comment. I reply all my comments, so please do want to leave a comment in the comment section below. Let's talk, let's interact. So tell me what you'd like to see more on my channel and I'll definitely deliver to you guys, okay? So till another time, it's bye.